Hello, welcome back to Absolver. I hate to say it, but yesterday I thought I was streaming, but I wasn't. So I made progress, and my internet was acting really funny yesterday evening, so when I was trying to stream Absolver, it said it was, and then I guess 5 seconds later it wasn't. Like, we lost the internet. I couldn't connect to the Absolver servers either, so you'll see some things are slightly different than the last time, if you've been keeping up. Great. AC turned on. So you'll see that I'm wearing slightly different clothes, at least. And I've done a pretty good job with the bosses, honestly. I think I only have 4 left. So we'll see, and I found this new area, and I found a bunch of new areas, actually. There's another guy in here somewhere. Maybe not? Maybe not. Come on. Let's get on with this. Okay. Shake off the little rust you gained a little bit. Overhead smash. Or punch you in the head. Come on. Come on. There we go. That was not my best performance, but we do what we have to do. So there is a boss down there. A boss of bosses, if you will. Let's see, I've not gone this way. I'm stuck. Nope, no. Oh. That was weird. Alright, knock those two out. Perfect. All according to... Oh, I got a new attack slot. Two new attack slots. Meditation, please. I'm level 18 now. I was level probably 13 in the second video. I've done a lot. When I realized I wasn't recording, I stopped beating bosses and I turned it off. But I still went farther than I probably should have. Let's go with Will. Gotta get into the combat deck here. Nice. 2 more slots. This one I wanted to end in. Do I want this one to go to the bottom left? Or do I want this one to still go to the bottom left and this one to go, like, bottom right? No. I think this one should probably change into top left. You have a new move for that. And so this one ends in top left, and then I want this one to end in bottom. Still end in bottom right? Maybe could. We're on my washi. Let's try this for a little bit. Okay. I don't know. Oh, this is a loop. Never mind. I don't want it to finish in top left. I want it to finish in top right. I don't have anything that ends in top right available right now, so maybe I'll finish in... bottom... Where's the fast elbow? I thought I had a fast elbow. Oh, I do. Maybe I do this one and it ends in bottom left. So it ends in bottom left, which will take me back to top, which will take me there. So those two now go in a circle. I'm going to switch this one out for something that ends in bottom right. I'm messing up my scaling and stuff. I need to spend way more time on this. This is so involved. Mawashi. So it ends in bottom right, and then this one will take me back up. That'll take me here, and this will take me here, this will take me here, this will take me back to the top. Alright, let's try this for a little bit. Alright, there's a weird pause there. Play with this for a little while, I think. It's at, ooh, at CCC and 96.5 damage. I think that's good overall. But yeah, I need to get better, way better at managing my combat deck and remembering what moves I have where and when to use them. I think that's the next level of play, right? It's remembering where everything is. Oh. Okay. Ah! About you. Oh, hi. I remember that move. Come on, do it again. Don't attack him. I'm trying to learn things here. Aww. Hand chop there? Oh, get out of here. Get it. There we go. There's an item up there. Out of my way, item. Get out of my way. Lost Prospect Mask. Ooh, a new mask? New mask. Oh. It's about the same. What does it look like? Is it a black mask? That's some hotness right there. Okay, I'll take that. I will take that all day. Excuse me. Oh. All right, you're getting into this. Come on. My timing with my stuff is off. There we go. Heal it up. Oh, come on. I'm gonna get my ass kicked by an NPC, not even a boss. Not even a boss, yep. That is how the cookie crumbles. I don't know, maybe I changed my deck too much. It seems way slower now, and I'm not sure if I like it. Hi, doggy. Oh, yeah, getting off in my business. Aw. Mia. Mia, stop. There's a good girl. Yeah. Oh, I want your move now. Job. I can't get out of this thing. Rollback fist unlocked. Good. I got some pants. It's getting harder. I think the game scales with you as you play. Because those guys are taking that beating. Alright, oh, two guys. Yep. Come on. Enough with the freaking absorbing. Oh my God, I'm just gonna quit this game and all other games forever. I just need to remember where my stops absorbing kick is. I can never remember which one it is. I think it's top right. Let's test this right quick. Type right. Top right stance and then Y. You. Oh, no, come on. dodge? There you go. Okay. Change it? No, it's top left. Absorb that, jerk. Oh, come on. Absorb, I hate you. I hate absorb people, I really do. Ah, man, I was doing so much better the other day. But I really do hate it. This is like the area of the absorb. Absorbitron. This is where they absorb things. And they're good at it, too. Alright, No, come on. No. Always two versus one. Get out of here. Seriously. Get out of here. I don't want you here. I don't like you. You, now fight. Hey, fight. Fight me now. Alright, he wasn't fighting me, so I had to beat him. Is there music now? Oh. There is music now. This looks ominous. Maybe I can get him with a rush. fifth marked one, okay. Ristale. Right, he has lots of fast moves, there we go. Go, big fist. I forgot, it's the left side he goes for in that particular exchange. All right. Stop your absorb nonsense. There we go. Okay. Thank you. style. You're getting good. You're getting good up in here. I did switch to top left. Double palm unlocked. As you saw from that map, I've killed a lot of the little guys. The drop's down there. That guy, I hate the absorb guys. They're like my nemesis. Ow. But I wanted this. Worth it. Earring riding pants. I got riding pants. Riding pants. Loose pieces of fabric on the back and front of these pants were changed regularly. Worn by the hide of a beast and saddle. That makes sense. Alright, I had some gatherer pants, I think. And I found another prospect under top. This one's red. Neat. I like this one, though. I like the look I got going on here. Another marked one down. I need to go this way. There is two people here. But I have to take you first! I think I'm gonna die. Dodge! Dodge away! Oh, come on! The rocks are in my way. I hate fighting multiple guys at once. Come on. Absorb that. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Oh. Man, I'm getting my butt kicked in this area, and it's not a matter of level, it's a matter of skill, and I just don't have the skill, I think. I think I am behind in my training, as it were. Sometimes I feel like my moves are too slow, and I need to speed it up. That makes sense. Oh, I thought you had a continuous there. Oh, come on, I'm doing this at the right time. Get away from me. I seriously am doing this at the right time. Why isn't it not parrying? Hey. Her. As soon as I get frustrated, I want it to hit them, and it's not. Not because they block or anything, but because they're slightly out of range, and they're like this way in depth. Alright. Stop. getting my butt kicked over and over again. No big deal. No big deal. This is how you learn. This is how you learn. Two again. Enough with the two on ones here. I'm trying to hit this person. Excuse me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Again, I'm doing it before they even attack, but the freaking thing's coming up too slow. See? My parry's coming out too slow, and I don't know why. That time it came out because it came out at the right time, but since I did it the wrong side, it was all my fault. Ah, right over your move, buddy. Twist parry strike. Okay. Mea Lua. I got two moves out of that guy. Cool. Man, I'm complaining a lot today. I do love this game, but sometimes I guess I'm just easily frustrated this morning. Easily frustrated. Back in here. Alright, got right that time. See, sometimes I can kill them real fast, because I think windfall people, I think that's what those are. Are easier to knock out than either the other two types, which makes a certain amount of sense if you think about it. So I came from over here, right? Didn't I? Yes, I came from over here. They were there. There's a boss in the middle. I want to go this way, maybe. I need to go even further down. I want that rock pile and the cool loot it hides. There's a save point. Nice. Not the kind I'm really looking for, but it is a save point. And this is not the way I want to go. I want to go down there. So this is not the right path for me right now. Yep, absorber. Oh my god, my parries are all wrong. I did it right before he did one of his moves, but it didn't come out until I guess I had to. Break your absorbability. Yeah, the cult. Those are probably the most difficult enemies for me to face right now. I can deal with windfalls, I can deal with people like myself, the Forsaken. Okay, there's a full heal waiting. And this seems like the way to... I wish there was a way to pull, like in Dark Souls, like, hey, get over here. I want to fight you all by myself. Oh, there was. He got knocked out. Okay. Good. Again. I'm doing the parry. I got the parry timing's weird today. See, look at that. I did it before his last move, but it came out well after. Is it like, is there a block stun? Block stun? Yes. Yes, there is, and I'm gonna die because of my happy parry-ness. I guess, like, don't block and try to parry at the same time. I got new gloves, the tear gloves, okay. Lighter? No, heavier. They look cool. But so do the ones I'm wearing, I think. The Forest Dweller gloves look cool as well. Look at my mask. Like, there's a problem with, like, textures in this game. Or maybe every time you get punched, your mask gets hurt or something. Alright, let's go to practice. Not practice. No, that's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted. Active practice. I wanted to level up. 97.7, 97.3. Let's even it out. Oh, I did get a new ability as well. Gravity. Stun your target and increase its weight for a short time. Yeah, I like exhaust though. As you see, I did a lot of stuff last night, so I'm sorry that you missed it. I wish you could have seen it, but c'est la vie. That's the nature of this type of thing, right? Sometimes you lose footage or you screw up. So I got that cairn. Hello? I can go up the stairs, which I'm gonna do. Again with the parry nonsense. Oh, my timings are all off. That was a waste. Nice. Patience. I gotta have patience. Remember, this game is about timing, not button mashing. That is what I need to do. Just remember. Oh, hello? Gear gatherer shirt. And yes. Please, give me back my strength. Wait, let's look at the map. So now I just have the big bosses and one guy in front of the door. I am so sorry I did so many mini-bosses without you guys. That sucks. But it did look silly of me talking to myself even more to myself for like an hour. I think I went actually longer than an hour yesterday. Might have been a couple hours. Hello. Defeat Jin Meska to go through this door. Jin Meska. If that is the map of the... So if that door... If that's the door that it needs to unlock, then Jin Meska must be right behind me. What, on the other side of this wall? What's on the other side of this wall? I don't know. don't know. Unless that's talking about the boss. Is the boss's name Jin Mesko? Let's go out there and find out. First time fighting an actual boss in this game. This'll be tight. Wait, make sure there's no... Yep! Alright. I knocked you out. Hello. You look cool. Trying to do some Jedi mind trick stuff, huh? That's not kung fu at all. Wait, am I playing Sundered all over again? I'm playing Sundered again, aren't I? He's gonna turn into some Cthulhu-like... Okay, buddy. Oh. Got that one. Yes. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Oh, excuse me. I'm just gonna block for you guys a little bit. Just even do that. Yeah, come on, give me the move. Thank you. Guys got. All right, stop it. Sense. Oh, you went weapon, huh? You went weapon? Take that. I don't think you're Jin. Ugh, first boss defeated. Gear up. I got the Dwit Chagi. Unlock at combat trials level 10. Okay, so this is something you have to play combat trials unlock. So if you want to fight Kurits again at level 10, you gotta do that. But this seems like... So this was not the door I wanted to unlock, I guess. Wasn't the door I was looking to unlock, sadly. But he was not the guy I needed to beat in order to unlock a door. Can't see. I want that move too. Oh. Yeah. You only do it when you're. It's like, stop. You only do the move I want you to do when you're facing the other direction, so. This isn't right. Okay. Alright, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's dance. He danced. He dances poorly, but he danced. So everybody on this left side of the map is gone. That's awesome. And I know where the boss for the next place is. So, you know, I'm getting far in this game. I'm sorry I did so much without letting you guys see it. That was a jerk move, I know. Okay, open. Jin Meska. You have to defeat Jin Meska, who's near a door in a square plaza or something. That's what it looks like. So he's over there. I don't know where over there is. Jin Meska. Ali Ali Oxenfree. Where are you, Jin? You're not over here, that's for sure. This isn't the place. That's the collapsed town down there. This is confounding, honestly. Is he around this corner? This Jin Meska? I don't think he is. This is not leading back to a Jin Meska. This is back in the Central Harbor. That's not where Jin Meska is. It's. Oh, hi! Okay. Oh, no! Damn it! That sucks. You got him, buddy. You got him, Genocide. Woo! You got him. Front sweep. That guy did good. Alright, so now I want to go back, I guess, to this area over here. I'm sure I have meditation to do. Yep, 1 point. We're going very balanced, because that's what they said Forsaken are. They're very balanced. I've gotten a bunch of new moves. I did get a weapon. More gloves. They're pretty good. Not very good for Forsaken, actually. They're in the middle between cut and blunt. I got a new shirt, but it's just another. Yeah, a tier gatherer shirt. Okay. I really want to know where Jin Meska is. Like, is he in an area completely separate from this one? Usually the doors. Oh, hi! Lost prospects you will meet have been roaming Roslan for a long time. Roslan. Their gear will be usually worn and torn. To acquire better equipment, you should compete against other prospects and absolvers. Okay, so the challenge stuff. I think I might go do some challenges before we end this morning's stream. Oh, hi. That was a very peaceful meeting right there. I just kind of want to swing to the left and not draw their ire. Uh-oh. Alright. Let's do some combat trials if I can. I don't think I'm going to do very well, but I want to try it out if it lets me. Oh, reserving slot. Wonder what that means. I did it. I'm about to get the crap kicked out of me, but we're going to try this out. We'll see if I do any better or worse. Rabid Flamingo. Dude, your mask is awesome. Yeah, look at me. Damn it, I almost had him, but I did not manage my stamina correctly, and I let him heal up. Okay, buddy. What are you doing, Rabbit Flamingo? Don't be a dick. Why can't I dodge? There we go. beat me again. I suck. He's way better than me. There's a reason he has the little triangle above his name and I don't. Oh, come on. All right, let him beat me. I'm fine. Just take the win, man. Oh, we get some character XP. And I finished the game. I didn't win, but that's fine. Does he want to do it again? We're at level 34. Oh, come on, man. If you want it... There you go. Come on. I can't get nothing going here. I can't get anything going. I can't, like, I have no stamina. I have no, like, it looks like fast attacks are indeed the way to go in this game. Like, anything else is ridiculous. Like, yeah, fast attacks are definitely the best way to go in this game, which is annoying. Unless you can land those parries. Really frustrating, honestly, because if the fast attacks are the best way to play, then what? I should have a frame advantage. Oh, that's bullshit. Come on. Ah. Leveled up. Dang, I'm never gonna get anywhere in this particular. No, come on! Come on, I had him! Ah, got better. Dodging and fast attacks, huh? Dodging and fast attacks seem to be the way to go. Really, really do. I parried that. Come on. I parried that too. I'm parrying all of this. I don't understand why dodging and things are so much more powerful. I don't think they're overpowered yet. I don't think that. That's me being nitpicky. I mean, emotional, because I'm getting the shit kicked out of me. But yeah, I can't beat anybody. Holy crap. I can't beat Rabbids Flamingo. He has 14 levels on me, that's true. But there is no there's no option to find another... Oh, there he goes. He left. There's no option to find another fighter. But that's frustrating. That's really frustrating. That is very frustrating. He's able to dodge much more often than I'm able to parry. Or unless I'm mistaken, maybe I should make a windfall class. Then again, Forsaken was rated 3 stars, while Windfall was rated 2 in difficulty on the select screen. You know, I usually don't go by those because it's not true for everybody, and that's not how it always works, but... Alright, one more, maybe? So even if you lose, you get pips towards, like, the level, I think, but I think you need actually to be able to win to actually do any school creation. If you can't win, then... Yeah, if I can't beat somebody with my current moveset, I'm going to have to look into making a very quick moveset, like that guy had. He had the pressure on, and that's all he did. It was pressure, 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 pressure. And I just couldn't keep up with it. And then when I did get a parry, it surprised me. So, yeah. Juni-016 entered the trial. Oh, we're fighting in the library. Yep, the library. And he looks like he's the mobility-based. Where's the... Oh. Oh, this is interesting. Oh shit. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I wasn't trying to knock him off the edge, which is why I didn't press that advantage. So he has a brand new combat style I've never faced before. I won one! The same way he won against me. Yeah, screw that pot. Where's Junie? 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 Are you below me? Oh, there you are. Wow. So weird. That's the point, right? Of drunken style. Can't tell when he's using his stagger. Ah. Alright, I beat him fair and square that time. I don't feel as bad. Alright, I'm still... I have a decent amount of health. Where did he... Oh, there. He comes from the other side. I'm gonna get my butt kicked this time because he's like, nope, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Why didn't my attack come out faster? He got me. He got me. I tried to dodge, but I dodged back and hit me in the face. 2-2. Not bad this time. I did win one. Smells like victory. Okay. You get a lot of experience for that, too. Oh, yay. Yay. Oh, so... Wait, he quit already. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. That was good. I ended on a high note. I feel bad. Because two of my wins were knocking him off the edge. But I did get one straight win. I don't like that arena. The fact that you can win by knocking somebody off the arena's ledge is annoying, honestly. But that's going to do it for this morning's stream, guys. If you enjoyed it, check out my other stuff. And I will see you next time. Ta-ta for now.